Ah, shit. Here we go again.
What's good, y'all? I am finally back to Rogue Ghoul, and today we will be reviewing the newly reworked IXA. This quink is quite good for PvP, but it doesn't have a lot of combo potential, so for PvP it's 8/10. For PvE it's quite good due to its long-ranged skills that can be used through walls, definitely top 5 in the game 9/10. Overall, it's quite good for both PvE and PvP. 8/5.